tonight we find ourselves in the house of God where we can hear the message, not the story, but the message of Christmas. Father, I pray, God, that you would just bless the young people that are performing. Bless Zach as he leads this group. Lord, I pray tonight that we, Lord, would grow from the message that's delivered into our hearts. And Lord, through this production, we're going to give you the thanks and the praise and the honor for it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Now we turn it over to Zach and the group. God bless you. Thank you for coming.
What's up, everybody? So, I've got a lot of requests for this particular skit that we did last year. Everyone that came, I'm sure, remembers the skit. So, we are going to be doing the 12 Days of Christmas for you guys. Woo! We've got a couple singers that want me to introduce them as a ginger snap.
Last year. And this is the first time the Ginger Snaps are debuting, and especially working with us.
If you want them to sign stuff, please wait until after.
Yeah, they will have a merchandise table.
Sorry.
something right now. So, enjoy the show, everybody.
Thank you. Dear Chloe, we'd like to let you know that your father and I have gone through with everyone. We know that you've been looking forward to this trip, but while figuring all the stuff going on at school and depressing at puberty, they'd rather stay home. See you after New Year's. Love, Mom and Dad. Hug kiss, hug kiss.
I wanted to come, but you just left me. You didn't even tell me face to face. What am I to do now?
Not that I have anything better to do now.
Where are your parents?
Florida.
Jeez. Sorry I brought it up. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll pick you up.
Okay, bye. Master shall not.
This is them. It's right on time, too.
You did tell her we were coming today, right? I just wanted to decorate the tree and get out of here.
Okay. It's not my fault your parents don't want to give you a word of her grace.
Wow. That was very heartless of you. My potatoes have been mashed. I believe. Peacefully. Goodbye.
Hello, guys. Please come in. I have everything prepared for us. For making cookies, to decorate the tree. It's going to be a blast.
Chloe, let's at least decorate the Christmas tree.
Oh, yes, but that's a must.
Mother, my friends are here. We're going to decorate the house and tree for you.
Okay, sweetie pie, just make sure to take your shoes off. I don't want to mash it again. Thank you.
Gimme, I deserve to put the star on top of the tree. I'm the guest.
What?
Technically speaking,
you already gave the star this personal to the list after shooting.
Yeah, well, that's too bad, because I'm still hanging in. There's nothing you can do to stop me.
But that's not even fair. She doesn't even know the true meaning behind it. This holiday is the best by far. Jesus be
no.
Stop right there. I know you believe in all that, but the statistics of science prove otherwise, so please keep your about this whole holiday to yourself.
I believe that the story of Jesus and his birth is something of a fairy tale. It warms the heart, but in the end, it's just another myth.
Okay, you don't deserve a hang star. Give it here.
Oh, I'm ready. Thank you.
this in our day.
Who are those weird-looking people?
By the looks of it, I would say they are none other than...
They're white men, of course.
Yeah. Come on, guys, you better hide.
Yes, my king. Do you have some of those?
Yes. I have heard across the land that there's a baby born this day. Go on to him and bear your gifts. So I may bear gifts to him also as you return with the location.
Yes, my king. We shall inform you at once.
Not depart from me. Knuckleheads. The three wise men did deceive me, but no, that won't stop me. There's plenty more jobs than you've given me before. Where is that one in the shield? I'll be washed. And as you got to go, you can make me get older. I'll be a shield for the night.
Oxford was amazing.
Chloe, your ear made Google Eyes.
I think we should get back with it, Ed.
Okay.
No.
everyone saw us here. The wise men, the shepherds, Mary, Joseph, and I think Jesus is up there.
Yeah, and that's a shame.
Is his name Jesus?
Yes, an angel of the Lord told us that we would have a child, and to name him Jesus.
So it's true. Everything is true. Dad, is this the cruel joke you're playing on me? Because it won't work.
What?
Should we go up for him?
No. Let's pray this to Jesus. Maybe get some food. Go back to our room for the night. Then we'll see if he's okay.
Yeah, it's no good for him.
Hi, Mary. Is this Jesus over there attending high school?
He is so cute.
No one's going to believe I saw him where I went.
Yeah.
This is the best vacation someone could ask for.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, but I get to think about it. We need to go see if Jane's okay. Chloe?